anonymous K-pop confessions of my followers. Almost every concept of G idol is cringe. I think Yena released Hate Rodrigo just for attention. Wonyoung isn't talented enough to be an idol. She only has visuals. Twice members are all acting like they're tired of being idols.